All right, that's what I'm talking about. Now, everyone, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Skylar.
To the groom,
to the groom,
to the bride, from your sister, who's always by your side, to and the hope that you provide may always be satisfied.
I remember that night, I just might
forget that night for the rest of my days. I remember those soldier boys tripping over themselves to win our face. I remember that dream like a candlelight, like a dream like you can't quite place. But Alexander, I'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. Intelligent eyes and a hunger pang fame. When you said hi, I forgot my dang name. Set my heart aflame, every thought aflame. This is not a game.
As a woman who has never been satisfied,
I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself.
You're like me, I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Skylar.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
There's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait, just you wait.
So this is what feels like to master the support at the level. What the hell is the catch with the feeling of freedom of seeing the light is Ben Franklin with the key in the kite. You see, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. In a dream and a bit of a dance, in a bit of a posture, in a bit of a stance. It's a bit of a word, but I'm gonna give it a chance. It's time to start to think to lose his head. It's better to fly the seat in expense. Hands on boy, he doesn't know which beach was. He can't even roll it. I wanna take him far away from this place, but I turn to his sister's face and treat it. And I know that she's and their eyes are just. And then I realize three fundamental truth at the exact same time.
Where are you taking
me? I'm about to change your life.
Then by all means, lead the way.
I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has a social climb for once. The oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is Indias. And Alexander is penniless. Doesn't mean I want him any less.
Elizabeth Skylar, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Skylar?
My sister.
Number two.
He's after me because I'm a Skylar sister and I've been decided. I had to be naive to set that aside. Maybe that is why I am doodles him to realize that the battery is bright. There's no way Angelica, he is right. You will never be satisfied.
Thank you for all your service.
If it takes fighting and war for us to meet, it will have been worth
it. I'll leave you to it. I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone who's trusting or as kind. But tell him that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be bad. She would say I'm fine, she'd be lying. But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes as I romanticize. What'd have been if I had him sigh? Seem up so quickly. At least my dear lies as he's right. At least I keep his eyes in my life. To the groom, to the bride, from your sister, who's always by your side, to your union, and the hope that you provide may always be satisfied. And I know she'll be happy as his bride. And I know he'll never be satisfied. I will never be satisfied. I think at least I know I can run with the instrumental, but still, my voice! Oh, so I'm going to try to sing a cappella with Satisfied as well, because I warmed up. And I need to eat my lunch, but I'm here!